you out there for later on, Marco. Oh, man, I get kind of teared up.
Thank you, Bob. I met Bob Woodson when I was 23 years old in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I was introduced to him by my mentor, Jack Kemp. And Jimmy and your family, Joanne and Jennifer, thank you for carrying on the torch. If you close your eyes and you listen to the Kemp men, you think you're listening to Jack Kemp, don't you?
It's really something about that.